the Acacia Strain vocal cover. It's my favorite band.